Hi. Before starting this tutorial, I want you to check out my community tab in my channel. I will be adding a quick tip every week. It will be text-based with some animated GIF. So, back to our tutorial. As you know, in the utilities panel, more. There is a tool called UVW remove. So, and here we have this button called materials. Now this button deletes the materials from the selected objects. So if you select some objects here and you click this button, all materials are gone. And you can see the wireframe colors of the objects. Now, the problem with this tool is that it doesn't have an undo function. That means now, if you change your mind, or maybe you selected some objects by mistakes that by mistake that you don't want to delete their materials, the problem is that you cannot undo this operation. And this is a big problem because you will have to load your scene again, and maybe you already did some adjustments and stuff like that, and it's frustrating. So to deal with that, we will replace this tool with a custom one using Maxscript. We will use one line of code, and we will try it. And after that, we will convert this line of code to a regular script. We will create a button for it and place it on the toolbar. So you can use it anytime you like without having to write this line of code every time. So I will reset my scene again. And let's open from the scripting menu, Max Script Listener. You can use the F11 shortcut. Here you can type dollar sign dot material equal undefined. The dollar sign will hold the currently selected objects, and dot material will access every material in every selected object, and then the equal will assign everything on the right to everything on the left. So we will assign the value undefined to every object's material, and that will clear the material. So let's try it. I will select all of these. Now click at the end of the line and press enter. Now as you can see, the materials are cleared. The difference is between doing it like this and this button. Now if you use Control Z, you see that all the materials are back again. Okay, now let's convert this to a regular script and create a button for it so you don't have to write that all the time. Go to Customize menu, Customize User Interface, Toolbars tab, click New and give this script any name you like. I will call it Clear Materials. Now select this line and click and drag it here. Now select the objects and click the button, and as you can see, Now use Control Z to undo. And now we created our own custom clear materials tool. And this is how you do it. So, and that's it for this video. If you like the video, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you next time. Thank you.